Hey guys, 9228. I got my RPM critical trigger. I got about 3900 on the tank. I'm shooting some EXO Industries paint. See how brittle it is. I'll drop it from this height. Broke on the second bounce. So it's on uncapped semi. Let's see how it shoots. It's got eyes on, I don't want to chop. There's low batteries on the Halo, so. Okay, we'll zoom in on the stream. I'll try to get the stream in. Boost my tripod. There you go. Turn eyes off. See how it shoots? So that's that. I have another pop to shoot, but I want to shoot it without, like, you guys, but whatever. There are a couple balls in here left. So your eyes are off. Now, I went down probably, I went down 300 PSI or 500 PSI. So it was at 35 or 3600. No, it's at 3000. So, yeah. Peace out. And hope you guys like this video. Here's one more picture of the RPM trigger. Okay, so peace out.